as well as a few Henry bars. They had a deal where if I bought three, I got one, or I got it at a discounted rate, basically. And I have a crunchy bar. I'm more than likely probably just gonna eat this, and some donuts. But I figured I'd add it into the thumbnail here. And so I have a nice cold glass of milk to go with the Krispy donuts. So I gotta get right in. I gotta say, these are probably my favorite chocolate bars. Oh, Henry's. Not only is there chocolate, there's some healthy peanuts in there as well. Crunchy. This one's almost just like an airy, crunchy, I don't know how to describe it, honeycomb kind of material in the middle. You guys will see a little bit of that as well. As for the donuts, I have one assorted dozen, of course. I know Krispy Kreme is pretty popular for their original glazed, the very fluffy ones. You take a bite and almost the whole donut's gone. But let's see here. Jeez. Oh yeah. Dang, I don't have a plate up here. Give me one sec here. Actually, I shouldn't waste paper either. I was gonna tear out a few pieces out of my notebook here. But I'll probably just eat it off this. And I'm gonna put these right here. Oh yeah. Okay. Crap, there's so many options here, so many sweet options. Okay, I gotta open up one of these first. What's your favorite chocolate bar? Oh man, I really hope these aren't healthy. Okay, good enough. Maybe just ever so slightly. Chocolate. subscribe.